Hello, kids. If you are in one room with one closet in front of you and two doors beside you, there, here, and here, and at your back is a bed, you know who will jump scare you? In front of you, it's Nightmare Foxy! And the two sides will be Bonnie and Dika, and Fred Bear and Shadow Freddy. Fred Bear, you should call him Golden Freddy or Fred Bear, like that. Or in your bed, Freddy will jump scare you there. And you know, babies. Yeah, baby. Baby, Nightmare Freddy is too small also, like a baby. Like this, only maybe the size of your head, maybe. Well, seems to be more scary, you know, if you play it in the game. Ugh. That called Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Bye. You should follow that rules, okay? What if the Five Nights at Freddy's 1, 2, 3? You should follow the telephone. What if the purple guy missed you? Purple guy? The purple guy is the one who's destroyed Chica, Bonnie, Foxy, Freddy, Golden, Freddy, and all the animatronics. It's a Freddy's too. Toy Freddy, Chica, Toy Chica, Mango, Foxy, Balloon Boy, and Puppet, Toy Bonnie, that's how it is. Bye.